Hey everyone, Chad here with a quick tip on enabling default libraries for files in your drafts. If your organization has multiple libraries enabled org-wide, when you're working on explorations in your drafts, you may have a lot of asset libraries to choose from. You can use the libraries modal to toggle only the libraries that you would like to use in the current file. But what if you would like to customize this as the default for every file that you create in your drafts? Let's take a look at how to do this. You'll find this option in your account settings, which you can access in two different ways. One is by clicking the dropdown by your avatar from your home view and selecting Settings from the menu. Or if you're already working in a file, you can use the quick action menu to search for account settings. In the settings modal, you'll see a link to enable libraries for all files in your drafts. When we click that, we can see all of the published libraries in our organization that we have access to. I'm going to turn off a few of these libraries. Now, if we look back in our file, we can see that just those couple of libraries that we left enabled are now showing in our assets panel. And if we create a new file in our drafts and look at the asset panel, now we can see that we only have those couple of libraries enabled by default. I hope that this tip will help you out when you only want to use certain libraries for files in your drafts. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.